And once you have created all of your interior walls and the headers for the doors, you can turn off the exterior walls, for example, and the reference CAD file. You can select all of the walls and make those into a group. And you would name that group interior walls.